And a week or so later, with the kind permission of the Liverpool Airport authorities, we managed to get permission to go to Speke Airport and use one of the disused runways for a test session. Although it was very windy, it was a nice sunny day and a highly successful one, apart from a few misfires. This run with me on board definitely wasn't though, as the cylinder head gasket started to blow.